Hello, my name is George. I'm a technical support engineer in InHand Networks, and today we're going to continue learning how to configure or set up the port forwarding. And let's start accessing the router by the IP address through the web browser. And as you can remember, the username is always ADM and the password is 123456126. Okay, let's log in. But as you can see, I'm connecting to the router through a public IP address because I'm not in the local area network. So remember, I'm trying to get access to the local computer using SSH. So we are going to set up the port forwarding. And for that, we are going to use the wizards, choose this option, and then click on new port mapping. Okay, this screen will help you to configure the port forwarding. In this case, we are going to use the TCP protocol, and the outside interface, we are going to select the cellular one, because we need the internet, we need cellular connection in order to connect from the remote access to the local access. Okay, the service port is the number 22 because we are using SSH, but this port needs to match with the local computer port. Okay, in the internal address, this is very important. This internal address is an IP address that the router gives to the local computer. Okay, in this case, this IP address is the number, let me check, is the number 192.168.2.44. Okay, this is the IP address for the computer that we want to connect via SSH. And the internal port is the same, 22. And now in this field, in description, you can write anything about this new port mapping. In this case, I will write SSH, okay? So all you have to do now is click in apply and save. Okay, apply and save, and as you can see, it's saved now. So, and you have another option in firewall and then NAT. Okay, now in this screen, as you can see, you have the network's address translation rules, the NAT rules, and as you can see, you have all the port forwarding in this table. You can modify, you can delete, and also you can add new port forwarding in this area. And now everything seems to be ready to be connected. So let's try. Personally, I use this application called PuTTY in order to connect to the SSH port 22. And now you are going to make its test. Okay. In the hostname field, I will write 166. This is the public IP address. I'm going to write it. Okay. Port 22, SSH, and everything seems to be ready to be connected. And open. And as you can see, in the command prompt says login as. This command is request a username, and this username is the username of the local computer. In this case, I will type this user. This is the user. Okay. And now request for a password. The password is, let me try it. The password. Okay, and As you can see, everything is ready now. We connect via SSH to the local laptop. And as you can see, I can do anything I want. This is all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you have any question or comment, please let me know in the comment box. This is George, Technical Support Engineer at InHand Networks. And thank you guys for watching this video. Have a good day. Bye.